Welcome to the 21st season of the Sonoran Desert Chorale. Sing on! Still soaring from the experience of making music in some of the world's most beautiful cathedrals during our fifth European tour, the chorale begins this season with pieces inspired by the trip. The first concert of the season, Music for Sacred Spaces, offers works from giants of sacred music. Monteverdi, Haydn, Mozart, Mendelssohn, and Giovanni Gabrieli, each in their own way, contributed to the development of choral music in their time. Preparations for the concert are well underway, and these masterworks offer both challenges and delights for the chorale members. Rehearsals are a wonderful combination of work and fun, which culminates in the joy of sharing the results of these efforts with our audiences. The lyrical Mendelssohn piece, Psalm 115, Not Unto Us, O Lord, showcases not only full chorus, but also glorious solos for soprano, tenor, and baritone. Given the huge amount of music composed by Mozart in his short lifetime, his choral pieces are relatively few in number, gorgeous but few. And highlighting his genius even more, the pieces included in this concert were written when he was 15 and 17 years old. Joseph Haydn's recognizable and robust Te Deum, written for the Empress Maria Theresia of Austria, has been called, and rightly so, a magnificent choral drama. Buccinate, blow the trumpet. In this work, we are subdivided into four choirs, requiring us not only to be skilled in mastering our own parts, of which there are 19, but also in developing a sense of the entire ensemble. And so we invite you to join us in exploring and enjoying these classic works. We look forward to sharing Music for Sacred Spaces with you and urge you to do as Mozart's Venite, populi translates. Come, people, come.